So the ability to copy a plan to a new Microsoft team or a new Microsoft 365 group is rolling out right now. And essentially what this feature does is it just lets you copy an existing plan that you're happy with into another group. And let's have a look at how it works. So I'm logged into Planner now at tasks.office.com. And I'm going to scroll down to a sample plan that we've been working on. And we're going to look at the marketing plan here. Just click on it. And then we've got up the top here, we've got these three dots. And we can click on these three dots and scroll down to copy plan. And from here, we can give it a name. So we'll call it copy of marketing plan. We can choose a group that we paste it into and we'll put it into the GCITS team. And then we can also include what we want to copy along with this plan. So we can copy along the attachments, we can copy along the dates, the description, the checklists, and the labels. So it's a really good way to make a copy of a plan that you're already happy with without having to recreate it and paste it into another Microsoft 365 group that you're working in. This feature is rolling out now and it's expected to be generally available in July, so next month.